secret shortcuts around the overworld to help you get around. All you gotta do is punch him. What's going up? Shortcut unlocked! There's all sorts of goodies and dungeons hidden behind things you can punch. Oh, man. This is the best. I am so glad that you guys are here to play games and be friends. It's just been me in this cave with the bunbos and, like, a mountain of marshmallow cereal for, like, ever.
Ah, Tina. Have you been lonely?
What? No! You're lonely! I got friends. I got tons of friends. Look at all these hottie bun pigs. This one... His name is Dimitri Papadopoulos, and these are his cousins from out of state!
And why are they ticking?
I'm so glad you asked, because they are also bums.
Great! Nice to meet you, Dimitri.
What's that? Who are you? Are you behind me right now?
Hold fast! Strike true!
You spy a magical crystal belonging to a broken shrine somewhere in the Wonderland. You want a shrine piece? You want a shrine piece? You get a shrine piece.
Alive, you numbskulls!
Bet you everything in that purse, I'll murder you!
That proud, noble bridge standing before you would provide passage were you to give it a thwack.
Her coruscating majesty, Queen Buttstallion, has long protected the Wonderlands with the soul magic she imbues into the land itself. But such a precious role requires guarding as well, as proven by the terrible events at Drakenkeep. And so, the Queen founded a new walled city from which to oversee her realm. Brighthoof, the seat of the Adamant Throne.
Hey, hey! You wanna get rich? This shrine behind my well-protected and notably unstabbed back is for some old god that's fallen out of fashion. I figure if we get all the pieces back together, they reward us real nice. With gold! I already found a piece myself, and I know where another one is. You get that for me, we can split the reward. I'll be here watching your back, your defenseless, stabbable back. And if anyone comes at you from the front like a moron, just give him a slap. It's the stab of the open palm. Never know who might give you the old back, you puncture. It's always the last person you expect. Well, the proverbial you, not you personally. I'm sure your back is fine.
Smell it? Coming from that dungeon? That's a shrine piece.
You made it! Now get in there and clear the place out! Even if it brings you to the brink of death, leaving you totally vulnerable.
Likes of you.
down some fresh meat! All that meat just makes you a juicier target!
Come, friends! To battle and glory!
Ooh, you heroes make my blood boil! Figuratively, obviously.
Their strength wanes.
They had so much to unlive for! I'm going to eat your brains! Not a crane, I'm not a zombie, I just really don't like you. We all die if... for a fight! You'll join our ranks soon enough!
Cleared everyone out and you're still alive, huh? Guess you better grab that shrine piece. Saves me a trip.
What is that you see? Why, 'tis a shrine piece.
So, this guy's totally gonna try and kill us, right?
Totally.
Girl, say what?
His name is literally Backstab.
That's probably just a coincidence.
I've killed worse than you. Today, even.
Shoot! Shoot! Shoot the hero! Shoot him all the time!
Words, or would you rather just an agony?
I'm a woman of few words and a lot of bullets! Get used to this!
Darkness, please, before the light!
There's still time before we have a good match, Zan. We've accepted invitations in your interest.
Notice me, Dark Baron! I see a tunnel and a dark light at the end!
Guns!
Are you really so eager for destruction?
Such a grand art.
Can you be
Have
a
you ever seen
you
such a skilled hero?
Justice has been served.
a zombie. I just really don't like
you. Wait, that doesn't quite work.
A villain in our midst. I hope you made your peace.
I undead is flashing before my eye hollow. I've been dying for a fight.
Required so much math.
You don't stand a ghost of a chance. Wait, worse, you work. Hero! You'll never win, hero.
laid low by the light.
Take my life. Become obvious. I shall reload, then continue killing you.
I feel magical. This'll come in handy.
A badass death line.
Misha people.
Better than a sword, isn't it?
It's not female bandit. It's just a bandit, you misogynist.
The forces of darkness encroach.
Use my skull and that play about the whining.
Oh, delightful queen. Just bestowed with guns. I did it my way.
This sword is awesome!
Every single one of these is indispensable. This world is not for you!
you fabuloso wealth if you completed her shrine.
Didn't see that coming.
Maybe he stabbed himself?
Mysteries like these course in rivers throughout the universe. Anyhoozle, once the shrine is complete, you get the reward all to yourself. The ruins of a shrine dot the landscape, though its builders are long forgotten and its magic crystals scattered. Perhaps who or whatever it exalts would reward you for restoring it to its former glory. This shrine is dedicated to Mul'ah, the patron god of cash money. Patron god of cash money smiles upon your pocketses and purses.
Newbie, don't worry, those jerks at the table can't hear me. It's just us down here. Hey, I know I'm the villain, but I still just wanted to wish you luck on the whole quest thing. Not that you need luck, right? I mean, you're the fate maker.
With a little plate, you won't be late. Fight the forces of evil right!
prophecy foretold.
I'm not lost, I just really like maps.
And so we are drawn together.
Thanks you for your patronage, citizen. The monks rubbed that with sacred oils. Perverse, the lot of them.
know me as Bringer of Savings.
Off we are. Need to roll a new character.